What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to the Cool Cats Rule channel, and we're continuing with our Borderlands adventure. We're starting off where we left off in the last one. We're gonna we just fought like a bunch of fucking mutant psychos or whatever. So we're gonna deal with that, and now we're heading up to somewhere that's really, really bloody, huh? Can we get some health packs or something? You got some rocket launcher stuff. We got a red chest over here.
Satisfaction abounds.
What's this? Not better than mine. Is it? No, it's definitely not. Alright, we got some grenades. Definitely pick those up. What's this? We got some money. Always in care. Can we go upstairs? What's upstairs? Okay, we got psychos to deal with upstairs, and they're now coming towards me. How did they see me that fucking far away, man? Get away from me. So annoying. Definitely not the best thing about these stupid fucking games. I hate the psychos. But I guess that wouldn't make it Borderlands now, would it? What's over here? Bruiser. Can we take this shot? Sure. Oops. Come on, dude. Die already. Jesus Christ, man. Alright, what's all this? It sounds like we got mutants coming after us, like mutant whatever things. I don't know idea. I think I just made like a full circle. Did I? I'm not sure. That's cool. You know who that guy looks like? It looks like fucking Quan Chi from Mortal Kombat. You know, the guy goes, ho ho ho, or whatever. That's him right there. Where are you going? He's gonna come up this stairs. But you're not, because you're dead. Alright, so what's over here? Can we go on this door? No. Where are we going? Do we have a map? Is this where I'm supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, it's right here. Did I just skip everything that I was supposed to not do? Fuck. Well, that sucks. Alright, so I guess we're going back? Yeah, we're going back. This map is really helpful. Because without it, I would have no idea where to go. Alright, so where are we going? Let's get back to somewhere that's helpful. Can we go through here? What's up with this? What's up with all this right here? Alright, this is that claptrap mission. Are we doing the claptrap mission instead? Yeah, we are. Okay. Alright, where is it? Alright, so we're gonna have to go back. Back around here, right? No, turn around. Where am I going? Turn around and go down here, right? Okay, go down here. What's this? Can we go through here? No. Can we shoot at it and open it? No. Alright, so how do we get back? Oh, there's a staircase. Okay. There's a staircase over here. And we go back. We go back through here. Alright, where's that repair kit? Should be like right here. Where is it? Tell me where it is. There it is. No, that's not it. What the heck? Is it in this room? What's in there?
My servos are seizing.
I'm not fully aware of where it is. We can't go in there. Where the hell is it? I have no idea. Let's see, can we go up here? What's over here? Nothing? Doesn't look, there's nothing over here. Where the hell is this repair kit at, dog? What the heck? Is it in here? We can't get in here? What is happening? I'm not sure, dude. We're like 3 minutes trying to find this thing. I don't want to keep finding it. It's not like... Oh, there it is. It's up on the fucking thing. Of course it is. God, that's where I fucking looked. Fuck you, Claptrap. You suck. Dude, I could have sworn I freaking looked up there. Okay.
Hi. Hey there, stranger. Follow
What's up?
Me.
Oh, we got chests here. I gotta check that out. Oh god, thank you. He's gonna open the door for us.
Open! Yes!
Nice. Okay, so this just this. Okay, thanks, Claptrap.
You want me to
what is this?
Ooh, check me out. Oh, come on. Get down.
Do we want this? Is it like really good or something? Alright, let's get rid of this thing. Let's drop that. And we can't still pick it up? Why not? Okay, let's get rid of that then. Why can't we pick it up? What the heck? Alright, let's get rid of that too, I guess. I like how it's just like the same line. Alright, what's in here? Oh, that's a good one. But is it... Chance to cause explosions. Ooh. Let's get rid of this thing. Okay, thanks. Alright, so I guess we're...
Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of exploding on impact for massive damage.
Yeah, I can tell. Okay, so we're gonna go back to this mine gate key. And see what this is all about. Alright, we got some ammo. Alright, what's in here? Doesn't look like it's anything good. Is this where you have to go? Yes, it is. Okay, we have like no health to speak of. What the hell is that? What is that? Alright, we're gonna try and pick these guys off. There's some more over there. It's a good thing that we can do this. Oh, but they just keep reappearing. God damn it. Dude, I have no idea what that is. But I'm definitely gonna go check it out. Alright, yeah, these guys just keep reappearing. I'm just wasting my ammo. Let's focus on the big guy. I wanna try and shoot at those grenades. Let's take out the shoddy. I'm getting stuck on these guys. Oh my god, these guys are nuts. Is he hurting himself when he does that? Whoa. Alright, let's throw some of our grenades at him. Alright, buddy. I love that we can do this. Oh my god, did you just throw it over? Shit! Come on, let's get up on this box. And just throw grenades, throw grenades. Yeah! that's awesome. Alright, what's this? Okay, we don't need that. Let's pick up all this. What's this? Explosive contact. Yeah, we can do that for sure. Alright, what is this all about now? How do we open this? Okay. And what now? Okay, so we got the mine gate key.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge, and we're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you.
Okay, thanks. Is there anything cool that we can pick up, or is that it? I think that's it. Oh, okay, cool. And now we have a bridge. Perfect. And we still can't get in these doors. Whoa, but we got like a shit ton of mutants coming after us. Alright, fuck it. We're just running. We're bolting out of here. I don't have time to deal with you guys right now. And that guy just reappeared. Alright, we're bolting out of here. Is this where we're supposed to go? I'm not sure. I think so. But you know what? We're doing it anyways. It's a good thing we have this fucking shotgun, because otherwise we'd be dead right now. Nope, we're not. We're gonna be dead right now. Yep. Alright, someone come after me. Come on. Oh, thank you, god damn it. Thought I was gonna die there. Get out of my face, dog. What are you doing? Woo! We're just fucking running through these guys. I don't even care. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? I need a staircase or something. What is happening? Can they shoot through this? Can I shoot through this? Yes, I can. What didn't I think of that? Am I stupid? I'm too used to TF2. You can't shoot through fences. Let's throw a guy and then let's throw a grenade. Okay, what is this? Support? I don't need that. Alright, where are we going, man? I'm lost. Where are we going, son? Alright, we're going around. We're gonna turn here. And just keep going down. Perfect, the way I like it. We're gonna get rid of this guy though, because he has health for me. Ooh, okay, watch out there. Nice shot. Alright, is that it? Can we get out of here now? Yes, it is. Okay, good. Can we go through this door? Is it open now? Yes, it is. Oh, exactly. This is where we could have gone through. Fuck. Oh, shit. Grenade. Oh, this is one of those badass dudes. That's why he's not dying so quick. All right, let's see if we can headshot him. Nice grenade. There we go.
Yeah, not bad. Not bad.
I guess he's got some health. We don't need that. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here before we die. Alright, so I guess, who are we gonna have to turn this thing into? I have no idea. Alright, who are we turning this into? Actually, we have, like, two destination things, don't we? Yeah, there's one right there, and where's the other one? It's, like, behind it. What's up here? Oh, we got a chest, nice. What's this? Oh, we don't need that. We got some grenades. Okay, can we fast travel? No. Pick up some ammo though. Okay. It sucks that we can't use our car either. Let's get up on this rock. Can we? No.
Look what the skag drug is.
You're dead. I just fucking like killed a like a warehouse full of you guys.
Who the hell are you?
Whoa, nice grenade. Die. Oh my god, this game is so gory. Whoops. Whoops. There we go. Lucky shot. Man, that was not a lucky shot. What are you talking about, challenge? You're gonna die. That's what you're gonna do. You got some guys up on that thing right there. Yep, that's what it looks like. Nice shot. Oh my god, I didn't even mean to go for the headshot. But you know, whatever works. Alright, let's get out of here before these skags come after me. Thought that was a guy. Oops. Come on, dude. I'm so bad at aiming far away. There we go. Alright, let's throw a grenade. Or let's throw that guy. Grenade! So awesome. Alright, we don't need that. We got... Alright, let's jump down. And we're gonna go back to the Badlands. I think that's what they were called, right? Badlands? Alright, where are we going? Alright, you know what? I think we're actually gonna just turn this mission in, and I think we're gonna call it there. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna have to do. Okay. Let's see here. Is it got a car going? Actually, where do we have to go for this? How do we. There we go. Alright, so where are we going? We're gonna have to go across. Yeah, so we're definitely gonna have to get a car for this, because fuck walking all the way over there. Okay. Get up in here. And kablamo. Are we going the right way? I think so, right? Yeah, okay. Alright, go up this hill. Wait, are we talking to what's his face? No, we're not. We're talking to somebody else, right?
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Oh, we're gonna have to. Okay. You know what? Actually, let's, you know what? Yeah. I don't know, though. I'm thinking to myself here. Give me one second. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna call it here. And then, we're actually gonna go, turn this sledge, quest in, another time. Because I wanna finish these other quests that are, like, around here. So we're gonna do that. In the next one. But if you like the video for this one, you know, leave a like, and if you want to subscribe, that's up to you. But yeah, man, if you do like my stuff and you want to see some more, I have two other series that I have going on. You know, I have some Paper Mario that I've got going on. That's like literally like the one I'm just best at because I play that game for like ever. And I'm really good at it, I think. But if you want to go check that out, please do. I also have some Dead Island stuff that I got going on. I started playing that. We're actually really far into it. And I think that's like another game that I'm kind of good at. You know, I've played it like, I played through it like 3 times already. I kind of know where everything is. Or just basically, I know how to play the game. So that's better. But yeah, man, we're definitely gonna have to call it here for right now. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.